Denim is a tool that supports the early stages of designing websites. It allows designers to quickly sketch their website ideas at multiple levels of detail and allows them to interact with their designs. Designers often switch back and forth between these different representations during the design process. We interviewed several professional website designers in their workplaces and found that when they start to design a website, they usually start sketching their ideas on paper. Sketching allows them to rapidly iterate through several design ideas without being distracted by irrelevant details. They also use multiple representations of the website. Sitemaps, which show the general information architecture of a website. Storyboards, which show the sequence of web pages that a website visitor might go through in a particular scenario. And individual web pages. Besides sketching, designers often work with different computer-based tools for each level. This slows the designers down because they must constantly switch between different tools. Using multiple tools also can cause problems when trying to keep the different representations synchronized. Denim addresses these issues by integrating the different levels through zooming, using sketching as its primary interface, and focusing on pin interaction as the primary input mode. We will demonstrate these features by going through a simple scenario. Bob has been hired to create a tourism website for wineries in Northern California. Bob starts off by creating a sitemap of the site on Denim's large canvas. Using a tablet and stylus, he writes some words on the canvas. Denim creates empty web pages with his words as the labels of those pages. As the sitemap evolves, Bob can quickly rearrange the labels of the sitemap simply by dragging them around with the pen. This allows for quick and natural interaction. Bob can also remove pages from the sitemap using a simple pen gesture. To do this, he holds down the button on the pen while drawing the gesture. Gestures are a good fit for pen-based interaction. They are fast because they allow the designer to specify a command and its operand in one stroke, without needing to access a menu or other controls. After he creates a rough sitemap, Bob draws lines between the labels to denote relationships. The lines become organizational arrows. An organizational arrow between two pages means that they are related in some way. It has no other semantic meaning to Denim. Now Bob wants to fill in the contents of the pages. He moves the slider in the zoom bar down a couple of levels. Denim zooms in from sitemap view to sketch view, and the actual pages become visible. Bob now sketches his designs inside the blank pages. He writes in the main header, some Greek text to represent content that has not yet been determined, and a placeholder for an image. Denim allows Bob to sketch whatever he likes without interference. Now Bob wants to create links from one web page to another. One of those pages is not visible, so first he zooms out to the storyboard view so he can see several pages. Then he pans the canvas by gesturing in the direction where the page is. Once Bob sees both pages, he draws a line from a word in the first page to the second page. Denim turns the line into a navigational arrow, and the source of the link becomes blue. When a navigational arrow is first drawn, it replaces any organizational arrow that goes between the same two pages in the same direction. As Bob sketches, he inevitably revises his ideas. So he taps the eraser in the toolbox at the bottom of the window to pick it up, and erases the part he wants to change. When he is finished using the eraser, he taps on the pencil to swap the tools. As Bob refines his design, he replaces some of the Greek text with actual words. To do this, he gestures a caret over the Greek text and types in the words with the keyboard. Denim replaces the Greek text with the typed words. To save his design, Bob holds the button on the pen while tapping on the screen. This pops up a pie menu. Pie menus are more natural for pen interaction than linear menus. Finally, Bob wants to run through his web design to get a feel for the interaction. This can be done in Denim's run mode. Bob taps on the home page, brings up a pie menu, and chooses Run from the project menu. A separate web browser window opens with the sketch of the homepage. Bob clicks on a hyperlink, and the browser shows the appropriate page. He can use the back and forward buttons just like in a real web browser. Bob is struck by sudden inspiration to edit the page he is looking at. He decides to add a hyperlink from the Napa page to the Sonoma page. So he switches to the main Denim window, zooms into the Napa page, and writes Sonoma. Then he zooms out to storyboard view and adds a navigational arrow from the Napa page to the Sonoma page. Finally, he goes back to the Run window and presses refresh. Denim redraws the page, incorporating his edits. Denim supports current work practices of website designers while taking advantage of the interactivity of the computer. Because of this, we believe it will enable designers to produce better quality websites in a shorter amount of time than with current tools. You can download Denim at guir.berkeley.edu for use in your next design.